information about a crash that shut down I-40 in Putnam County early this morning. The Highway Patrol says one person was airlifted to the hospital after the crash involving three trucks in the Silver Point area. Troopers say a semi rear-ended a pickup truck. A third truck could not avoid the mess. One person in the pickup truck was airlifted to a hospital. The driver of the third truck had minor injuries. The crash happened just before 4 o'clock. All lanes of I-40 were reopened around 8.